Hey guys, it's Manguel. We're back with another rewatch reaction. We're gonna be checking out again Ahsoka Tano versus Darth Vader. So this is from season two, and it's been actually a while since we watched it. You know, obviously you guys were like, okay, where's the real reaction for people who are new around to the channel? You gotta go into the playlist looking, you know, obviously under Star Wars Rebels, and you'll get the real reaction there. But we're gonna just do a rewatch with you guys, and this is definitely a really good scene. I really enjoy the scene a lot. I think I had a really good reaction to this because it was just insane. It really was, and just seeing Darth Vader and seeing how Ahsoka's trying to convince him to, you know, come back, and you know, it was a really emotional scene, honestly. It really was to me. You know, it just kind of felt bad for Darth Vader because he's like, he looks like he's trapped, honestly. That's what it looked like to me, you know, and that's how I kind of felt about it. But anyway, guys, let's just check this video out again. Can't wait to see it again. That entrance was so epic. Wow.
You have unlocked the secret of the temple. How did you accomplish this?
You're smart, figure it out.
No matter, the power within will soon serve the Emperor.
Dude, look how strong he is.
Then you will die braver than most.
Man!
Perhaps I was wrong.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Ahsoka looks so badass here.
It was foretold that you would be here. Our long-awaited meeting has come at last.
I'm glad I gave you something to look forward to.
We need not be adversaries. The Emperor will show you mercy if you tell me where the remaining Jedi can be found.
There are no Jedi. You and your Inquisitors have seen to that.
Perhaps this child will confess what you will not.
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask. But it's impossible. My master could never be as vile as you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him.
Mm-hmm.
Then I will avenge his death.
Revenge is not the Jedi way.
I am no Jedi.
I love the white lightsabers. Well, the crystal. I still get goosebumps every time I see this. I was like, what the heck, Ahsoka?
Three more steps. Now reach. Higher. We almost have it. Now pull!
Wow.
The temple's starting to collapse.
This scene right here just shows how strong Darth Vader is. This part. Wow. Oh, the best part.
Ahsoka, come on, hurry.
This gave me the biggest goosebumps.
Ahsoka.
Anakin.
Man.
I won't leave you. Not this time.
Then you will die.
Damn.
Ahsoka!
I really thought she died, honestly. Man, what a scene that was.
Nothing we can do now. It's over. It's over.
Yeah, guys, really good scene as always. It's just as good as the second time seeing this. And you know, it's been a while since I've seen that part. Definitely since Rebels, it's been a long time. So, but like I said in the beginning, if you want to go see the, you know, obviously the real reaction to this, go to the playlist for Star Wars Rebels, and you know, go see that. Episode should be still on, hopefully. You could just see that Darth Vader really wants to get out. He really wants to, you know, change. You can still see he's really fighting with himself, and that's just how it kind of felt when I, you know, saw him and with his eye, you know how his eyes were looking. I mean, Ahsoka tried her best to save him, but she couldn't. She just couldn't save him from himself. So that's just pretty much the bottom line of this whole episode. Hey guys, please post your comments down below. Tell me what you think about the scene. What did you guys think when you guys first saw this? How did you feel? What did you think? Did you think Ahsoka died at this part? I actually thought she died, so that's kind of how I felt about it. But anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, don't forget to thumbs up the video. If you guys are new around here, don't forget to subscribe button. Guys, please check out the Patreon page if you have not. Guys, stay focused, stay motivated. I'll see you next reaction.